Here comes the aforementioned bug. How dare you compare the goddess to an insect, Cole? That was disrespectful. And the goddess is on her pedestal tonight. No denying, she has been a great champion. Two-time Raw champion, two-time SmackDown champion. In fact, she's held her current championship for 223 days.
I think it's apropos that she makes her entrance high on a pedestal, because that's exactly where she has been for the last month, 2 months. But tonight, there's nowhere to run. There's nowhere to hide. She has to face Nia Jax one-on. Oh.
That's her buddy, Mickey James.
I was getting ready to say, there will be no Mickey James tonight.
Another person Alexa Bliss has successfully manipulated.
See, Coach, this is usually why I tune you out halfway through your sentence. You know not what you speak of.
Would you guys agree that this physically would be a mismatch, but emotionally also a mismatch? But I think Alexa Bliss would have the advantage on that side of the fence.
Let's talk about experience. Let's talk about psychologically. Alexa Bliss is cold-blooded. Alexa cares about one thing in the world, and that's her Raw Women's Championship. And she will do absolutely anything to remain champion.
The irresistible force.
Nia Jax laser focused, walking with purpose. Nia's proud of who she is and who she's become. Aims to be a role model for people around the world to accept who they are. Tonight, Nia has the opportunity to earn the title of champion.
She has been waiting for this opportunity. She has been waiting for this night. She has been waiting for this moment.
The following contest is for the Raw Women's Championship. Introducing first the challenger from San Diego, California, weighing 272 pounds. Nia Jax! Her opponent, from Columbus, Ohio, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss!
And Bliss has good backup in this match. Mickey James, a six-time Women's Champion, won a championship at WrestleMania 22.
You know, we talk about game plans all the time, Michael. We're in the home of
Nia Jax just blasting through Mickey James.
One way to eliminate a problem.
Well, maybe that's Nia Jax's game plan. Get rid of Mickey and then go after Alexa.
Oh, that's obviously Nia's game plan. She just drove Mickey face first into the apron.
Nia just...
And tossing Mickey all over the
woman
place.
Woman handling Mickey James.
Well, she's wearing like 10-inch heels, too. That can't help on the outside.
Oh!
Holy smokes!
And look at the look on Alexa's face. She realizes what she's in for tonight. And Alexa just wastes a little time, tries a sneak attack, and that didn't work.
See, that's the big question. What is Alexa Bliss's game plan? Physically, she can't go one-on-one.
Slow and drop, and that, I think, effectively have taken Mickey James out of the mix.
Someone get a shovel and get Mickey James out of here. Good Lord, that was unparalleled brutality from Nia Jax.
The smile on Mickey James's face seems so long ago.
This is what Nia's been waiting for. She says, I love who I am. I'm strong, I'm confident, I'm different. Matchup officially underway. Alexa Bliss, Nia Jax for the Raw Women's Championship.
Oh my God.
Alexa trying to run away and didn't get too far. And now Nia Jax looking to dominate.
Good
little
Lord.
Miss Bliss.
This is unbelievable.
You know, sometimes championship matches, games are all about matchups.
Well, this is not a matchup that
certainly
favors Alexa Bliss.
A physical mismatch.
Oh!
I don't know if the goddess is ever going to be the same.
Nia Jax may never be the same after everything Alexa Bliss has done to her.
This could be the end right
Look
here.
Look at the power!
Wow!
The power of Nia Jax!
Wow, she came down very awkwardly.
Yeah, Bliss is lucky if she didn't blow out a knee or her hip on that landing.
She's going to have to reassess the situation.
I mean, this is the smartest move Alexa can make at this very moment.
What do you do if you're Alexa?
Run, she's the champion. Win by or lose by countout, you still remain champion. Yes,
I do it. I think she took your
heard
advice.
She heard me.
Turn around,
Run.
Alexa.
Oh, oh not
Nia
that
Jax
way.
Running through Bliss.
You're not going anywhere.
Now, here's where Nia Jax has to stay within herself. Don't let the motions.
Nia Jax telling Alexa Bliss, you're not going anywhere.
This is very smart. Roll her back in. We know she has to win in the ring for her to walk away with the Raw Women's Championship.
Alexa Bliss trying to play keep away. Oh, a cheap shot by Bliss. The official didn't see it. He was trying to back Nia off. And Bliss has temporarily blinded Nia.
It was a desperate cheap shot, but it was effective. And now the goddess starting to do work.
And Alexa's got to try to get Nia off her feet. Take away the power advantage, the height advantage of Jax. One thing we've learned about Alexa, whether you agree with her actions or you don't, she's extremely resilient.
Well, she figures out a way, right? She
Always.
Figures out a way to get the job done.
And there it is.
There you go.
Right there, right to the back of the leg. Nia's off her feet.
This is exactly what Alexa Bliss needed to do. There was no way she was going to win standing toe-to-toe.
Take a look at this straight-up mean streak right across the back of Nia's leg. Taking the irresistible force off of her feet, you can never underestimate the 5 feet of fury.
Stay on her, keep her down.
Oh, right in the spine.
Smart.
And Alexa Bliss with a smile growing on her face as she continues to punish the challenger.
Right back to the left leg of Jax, stomping her kneecaps.
And Nia could have a knee issue here.
You know, this is a great strategy. Once you get past the shock of feeling her in the ring, understanding the power, great strategy.
No, no.
Continuing to work. Oh, left leg of Jax, but that was vicious.
What a club right across the chest of Bliss.
Basement drop kick took Nia down again. Bliss back to her feet. Champion desperately trying to put Nia Jax away.
Looks like Alexa's attempting some sort of guillotine, but Nia just far too powerful.
Creates separation, but the question is, how bad is Nia's knee?
And can Nia rally? Bliss once again in a precarious position. Nia back to a vertical base.
Oh, shoulder first, and you heard it. You heard the contact.
Now, this is where you do the opposite of what Nia Jax just did a couple of minutes ago. You let her stay out there. You let the referee count. Alexa Bliss doesn't care.
Two.
And the official begins the count.
Three.
Oh, no, what's little Miss Bliss doing?
Whoa! Twisted Bliss takes out Nia.
Alexa Bliss doesn't want to win by countout. The goddess wants to prove to the entire WWE Universe that she's a dominant, deserving champion. Look at that athleticism.
You know, we have talked so much about what a win would mean for Nia Jax, to Nia Jax. But what about a win for Alexa Bliss?
Alexa Bliss doesn't need to prove anything to anybody. She's already a goddess, coach.
Beating Nia Jax one-on-one wouldn't prove anything to anybody? Come on, Corey.
I said she doesn't need to. Open your ears, shut your mouth, you're killing me.
And now Nia Jax rolls back into the ring. Bliss makes it back to her feet. The champion going on the hunt.
Oh, face first, Jax into the turnbuckle. This could be it. Alexa growing more and more confident as the time ticks by.
And that's the thing about Alexa, Corey. She always seems to get the job done. Remember back to the first ever Women's Elimination Chamber? Successfully defended her title.
Bliss once again mocking Nia.
He is something
Cover.
Else.
Cover! Hooks the inside leg. Nia powers it two.
That was about 2.5.
That doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing. And now's no time to throw a fit, Alexa.
1, 2, 3, ref! 1, 2, 3!
Well, she's got a point there.
1, 2, 3!
She's got a point, Coach. She counted to 3.
I would love to see it in slow-mo, to be honest. I thought that was a 3.
Oh, no.
Oh, well. Nia Jax took offense to all of that.
Shut the hell up!
Bliss is in deep, deep trouble now.
What a slam.
Oh, man. And now Nia Jax sandwiching Bliss in the corner, peeling her across the ring. And the challenger on a different level right now.
One-armed sent Bliss into the ropes and delivered a fierce clothesline. Can Nia finish the job? Can she seal the deal?
Alexa can't blame anybody but herself because she had Nia Jax down.
Oh, and what a right.
She decided to talk a little trash instead of continuing the offense.
Well, listen, all those things that Alexa Bliss has said over time to Nia Jax can either help Bliss or hurt Bliss. And right now, it's all coming up to the goddess.
Oh, she was caught. Bliss went back to the bad eye. Nia Jax, though, able to counter. Here's the power of Jax. Looking for a sunset flip. That's not going to happen.
Jax just too strong.
Oh, wow. Back of the neck off the turnbuckle.
I think the champion might be out.
I think she clipped the back of her head.
And Nia dragging the champion back into the ring.
Oh, and again, right to the eye. Such a wise move by the goddess. Uh-oh.
My one word is resilient.
Bliss once again clawing at the eyes of the irresistible force.
And kicking at the bad knee. A two-pronged attack by Bliss. Nia, though, backs her into the corner. Bliss.
Oh,
my Lord.
If she wasn't out before, oh, she is out now.
Is this Nia Jax's moment?
I loved you!
What the hell? Come on.
And with Bliss on her shoulders, Nia Jax.
Wait just a minute.
Gonna climb the ropes.
No, she isn't.
Nia's gonna dispatch of the goddess once
again.
Oh,
my God. Oh, my God. No.
Up to the second rope.
Oh!
Power drop crushing the champion. Bliss into the cover. Nia Jax has done it.
Here is your winner.
Come pouring out of Nia Jax on what has been an emotional ride to the top of the women's division on Monday Night Raw.
What an ovation here at the Superdome for the irresistible force.
Forever, for anyone that has ever been bullied, for anybody that's ever been called a rotten name, for anybody that's ever not felt good
Punks,
about
let
themselves.
Let me call these replays because they were awesome. From the second rope, all of those words that Alexa Bliss spewed about Nia Jax came back to haunt the goddess. A monstrous Samoan drop. Thank God there was a little mercy had on the goddess after the three count.
For anybody that's ever been body shamed, for anybody that's ever been told.
And there's Nia Jax.
Look at this.
Hugging her.
That you're not good enough.
The mother of The Rock, Anna. And of course, The Rock's daughter, Nia Jax, here at ringside celebrating with her family, winning her first ever championship here in WWE, the Raw Women's title over a very game Alexa Bliss.
The
mantra of Nia Jax is this: love who I am. Strong, confident, different. Nia Jax is now the Raw Women's champion.
Yeah.